Hello, everybody. My name is Brian Harklerode. I'm a field service engineer out of the Houston office, and today I'm going to be showing y'all our Petrolux upstream drilling demo. So the drilling demo was created to showcase to some of our drilling customers how PyVision can be used to help them gain situational awareness of their entire drilling operations. So this is our homepage for our drilling demo, and immediately you can see right here in the middle of the screen that we're using an embedded Esri webpage, which is made possible through the Esri integrator. So, really cool being able to zoom in to the particular regions of interest, click on some of the drilling rigs, and immediately understand exactly what's going on that particular drilling rig, such as the current rig state, which well they're drilling, the field that they're drilling in, what the current hole section is, the current hole depth, as well as the location of that particular drilling rig. We also have the ability to set predefined areas, such as the various basins that they'd be operating in. So for example, this is the Permian Basin. So they would want to be able to drill into the Permian Basin and then be able to see all of their operating drilling rigs, click on those rigs, and immediately understand exactly what's going on that rig. So over here on the left, we have a navigation pane, which allows us drill down capability into the other dashboards for the corporation. And then down here at the bottom, we're tracking some executive KPIs. So we're tracking all these KPIs on all the different drilling rigs for the corporation, and then we're rolling all those KPIs up to a corporate level. So we're tracking things such as downtime, cost per foot, number of operating rigs, total footage drilled year to date, and the number of days since the last incident. So from here, we can go and click on our land rigs, and that's going to take us to our land rigs overview page. So this is utilizing one of the new features of PyVision, which is the collection. See, the idea here is that we build this dashboard for one of the drilling rigs, and then be able to apply it to all the rest of the drilling rigs. So again, we're tracking the same KPIs for each of the rigs: downtime, cost per foot, safety, total footage drilled, and then down below here we have a depth profile. So the orange is our bit depth, the blue is our hole depth. So this allows us to immediately understand exactly what's going on that particular drilling rig. For example, here on drilling rig one, it looks like we're tripping out of the hole. So either we're coming out of the hole to change a bit or BHA, or perhaps we're actually done with the particular hole section that we're currently drilling. Down here below, we have some condition-based maintenance alert for the various pieces of equipment on each of the drilling rigs, such as the top drive, mud pumps, draw works. And then we have some condition-based maintenance KPIs, such as equipment failure and planned maintenance percentages. So the idea here is that if there was something going wrong with one of these pieces of equipment, this alert would be red and blinking, bringing it to your attention that, hey, we need to drill into this particular drilling rig and understand exactly what's going on with that top drive so we can get it straightened out. And so from here, if there was any sort of issues, or maybe one of the drilling engineers was just interested in what was going on the drilling rig, he'd be able to click on the rig overview navigation link, which would allow him to drill into that particular drilling rig's overview page.